Fellow graduates, parents, guidance, teachers, staff, Mr. Chan, Mr. Renbaron, just wait for a second. I'm trying to get my uniform checked before I try to mention the last name. Mr. Pot. Our time here in CIC has been one heck of a journey, accompanied with all known and unknown emotions, fun and exciting events such as the water balloon fight. So I also want to pause for a moment here. I want to shout out to Mr. John and Mr. David. It's all love from me. It's all love. Good times. Shout out to the service prefect team and the entire leadership team. Oh, hey, Mom, I'm on TV. Today is a mix of both happiness and sadness. Happiness because we, the class of 14, are moving on into a new phase of our lives. And sadness because we are leaving what is called our second home in Hamilton. The journey of CIC has been somewhat like the Leviathan at Canada's Wonderland. In case you're wondering what Leviathan is, it's pretty high and it hurts. It starts slowly with fear. It is scary fast, filled with ups and downs. You never can tell what's gonna happen next unless maybe you built the ride or you took it like 1,000 times. It is filled with different emotions, sadness, excitement, smiles, and ISPs too. The amount of fun you get on the ride depends on two things. Firstly, your mindset, and secondly, the people you sit next to on the ride. If you go on the ride with a mindset of I can't do it, and you end up taking on the challenge, you won't enjoy the ride. If you sit next to people with different mindset as yours, then the ride would just be a long, exhausting, appalling, disgusting ride. And pretty much you won't like to see the picture afterwards because I wouldn't even want to see the picture. But if you go on the ride with a mindset of I can do it, and you sit next to people with the same mindset as yours, you will request for the pictures afterwards. Those pictures are memories you keep in your heart, telling you you just overcame that phase of your life. Now ask me what I see in the class of 14 in the nearest future. I see myself walking into a bank owned by Natalia. Next thing I know, I find myself trusting Arthur's insurance company. Arpaka bar. Trying to work on my Indonesian accent. I see Karen having beat the biggest marketing company in Hong Kong. I also see myself driving past bridges built by CIC class of 14 engineers. I see myself passing by hospitals owned by the class of 14 doctors and nurses. I see myself watching the World Cup with the world best goalkeeper, not you, Andy, Steven, making some fine saves and keeping Indonesia's lead intact. I see Ifeanyi creating and scoring chances for Nigeria and Barcelona. I see myself watching Ilya take shots like Kobe, LeBron, and Durant for Russia, helping Russia attain gold in the Olympics tournament. I see myself watching blockbuster movies directed by Jack, starring Jeff Song. Class of 14, we can all be successful as we move into another phase of our lives if we put in a positive mindset, hard work, a strong work ethic, and with knowledge and experience gained from CIC, we will succeed and achieve way more than we think we can. Mr. Chan once told us, LITs, that we should dream and never give up on your dreams. Because with determination, passion, and diligence, we will all achieve our dreams. Remember, anything worth doing is worth doing well. Okay, now for the special presentation. Yeah.
for the last time ever at UCIC. I love UCIC. I just want to say hi to everyone. Hola, ni hao, xin chào, oi, how far? How far kabar? Yeah. Hey there. Hello. So, if you know you have a dream today, I just need you to put your hands up in the air like this. Just put your hands up in the air. That's what I'm talking about. And if you know you want a dream today, I just need you to wave your hands. Just wave those hands. Gee, I used to be a kid in the room, just a kid in the crowd. Oh, I guess you got a few kids experiences to hear you out. Because I wanna do it, can't even do it, I'm a jungle, since I'm feeling, I'm a living, I'm a living, I'm a living, it's a living, I'm a feeling, I'm a living, cause I don't know what it feels, it's my children, I'm a living, it's 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 a living, and I want you to know when you're scared and we can understand. And you can understand cause the world is afraid. You can understand the dream that we're filled with the famous. So if you have a dream, you should believe it. You are achieving. And if you have a dream, don't be scared to dream it. You are achieving it. Let me make my car, let me pick up your perspective. When I got different practice, I feel like you say, go, 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 you know, I'm never gonna feel it.